Hey, what is up, Nation? In this session, we're going to be answering a question that was asked on Reddit from Sampsans, who has basically, they have this issue where you can see this floor here. They're seeing it through their building, and this can happen a lot of times in SketchUp. So I'm going to show you how you can fix that so it doesn't happen to you after the intro. All right, so unfortunately I don't have that exact file, but I made something similar. And what the original poster said is that what they tried to do to resolve this is they tried to offset. So if I take this face, we're gonna make it, obviously when they're right on top of each other, you can see that there's a little bit of a gap. But if I, let's try go 1 inch, it's hidden. But if I try just like a little bit, let's try 1/16, you can still see that line. Like in some views you can't, but like here it disappears and then it comes back. So I'm gonna show you how you can have these be flush actually, so you don't have to have weird increments, but still have those lines hidden. So what you wanna do here is actually come into this, make sure that this is a group. So I have this guy a group, I'm gonna make this a group. Now the trick here is that what they're seeing is those lines, those edges, and they wanna hide them. So what happens is SketchUp has these edges shown by default, but you can just click it and click hide and those edges go away. Now if for whatever reason you have this as well, what you need to do is just break this line into a different, I just made a little vertical line there so that it separates this into two different objects. Oh, and hide, and it gets rid of that. You may just wanna hide this one as well, just keep it so it's that divider line. Keep hitting divide instead of hide. Choose, this guy's gonna overlap, so you can keep it if you want. Select that, and this guy, hide. So now when we look, this shape is actually extending into the wall, which you may or may not want, but you don't see it on the outside. You can see like there's this ghost here, but if we go to a different style that shows just hidden lines, say like this guy or this guy, that line is not showing up. So hopefully this helped. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And as always, happy hacking.
All right, designers, just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.